guest, also an actress, stars in American Horror Story, which is coming back to FX in the fall. Take a look at this. The not very evil at all, Sarah Paulson, everybody, Sarah Paulson. Sarah, you look very nice tonight. Yeah, you look very kind of, I'm going somewhere elegant with someone I like.
Somewhere after this.
Yes, that's what I thought. Yeah. You do look nice, though.
Thank you.
I didn't know that your character's name was Lana Banana in the show.
Well, it's Lana, and she's given me the nickname Lana Banana because it rhymes. It's
this no, I don't get it. Yeah. But the show's very scary, and your second name's Banana. That would imply comedy.
Well, you know.
Yeah. You're not very evil in real life, are you? A little bit. Actually.
I am a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit evil. Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit evil.
I find that quite sexy.
You do?
I don't know why.
See, I feel like if Betty can do this, that I can do this too. No? Robin, did you want to do it?
You know, I'm fine.
I think I should get everybody.
No. Robin's too perky. She wouldn't do that. She'd pat it.
She'd be like, gee willikers.
Yeah. She'd be like, yeah. Yeah, they'd be like that. And Betty sort of did it like like she liked to be doing. But you, whoa!
No,
I'll have to get out my VHS tape and send it to you. Actually, I will if you want. Have you ever done that, taking photographs of yourself naked and put it on the internet?
No, of course.
Yeah. But you've probably got a fancy phone, right?
I have the iPhone.
Yeah, okay. I believe that's one of the many products available.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's good.
My hands are sweaty, so it's a little bit...
Now there's makeup on my trousers.
Well, that's how you know I was here.
Oh, I wouldn't forget. You've got an iPhone, right? So do you take photographs of yourself and send them to people? Like me, for example?
I haven't sent them to you yet.
Right.
But yeah, I do. It's a selfie, is that what they're called?
Yeah, the selfie, yeah.
Which just makes me uncomfortable, the selfie. I think that's a weird thing.
Oh, no, you should embrace selfieing.
No, I think it's a weird thing to be, you know, hashtag selfie. It makes me a little uncomfortable.
That's on the Tweety.
People tweet it, but people do that on Instagram. They take
hashtag
a picture and they're like, selfie Tuesday. And I'm like, you're just narcissistic Wednesday.
Yeah.
You know, it's just like...
A little bit. Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
But I mean, to your gentleman friend.
I don't have a gentleman friend.
At the moment?
At the moment. There's a person I find interesting, but I haven't really, I mean...
Send him a selfie.
Yeah, I could do that.
Yeah, well, it would that face again. Oh, yeah. There's Lana Banana right there.
This is why I'm single, I'm telling you.
Because
I don't have, you know, I'm thinking about Betty White being, you know, Golden Girl Sally or Rose, whatever her character's name was. Right?
And I can't remember.
It was Rose.
Rose.
And, you know, there was Bea Arthur.
Right.
Who was Dorothy. Right. And I feel like I'm a little too Dorothy-y and not enough Blanche-y.
Oh, Blanche,
and I need to try to find some way in my life to get a date. So I have to try to, like, let a little Blanche into the world, which is not easy for me. I don't know how to do it.
Oh, yes, you do. You're doing it right now. Look at you. Yes, sitting right there with your dress and your thing. And,
and makeup on my hands.
Touching my hand, my knee, and I'm like, oh, yeah.
I'm just saying nobody asked
therapy,
me.
Therapy.
Yes.
All right. Okay, I'm the therapist, you're the therapy, okay?
Okay.
All right. So let's talk about this gentleman that you like, you're interested in, and your inability to let him know about that.
Yeah.
Let's see. What are you afraid? Afraid of rejection?
Yeah. Yeah, let's go with that. I'm afraid of rejection.
But you're an actress. You've dealt with that in your life many times over, and it's fine. No, that's true.
That's a nice thing to bring up.
No.
All the times when I haven't been successful.
No, but it's like baseball.
Yes.
It's like you swing and you miss. It's all right. It's not a problem.
Okay.
So why can't you apply that to your personal life?
I don't know.
Well, you can.
How?
Well, you let the gentleman know that you like him by some way which allows you to retain some dignity or lets him...
That is maybe the problem.
Right. So here's what you do. You say something like, hey, I've got a thing to go to at some point in the future. Want to come with me? There.
Really?
Yeah, simple as that.
It's that simple?
Absolutely.
What am I doing wrong then? Because I've done that and nobody really takes the bait.
I refuse.
I'm telling you, I have not been asked.
Never had a date?
I've never been out of the house. This is a phantom thing that's happened.
No.
I people don't ask me out. I don't know why. I don't get asked out a lot. It's maybe because I do that face like
no,
this.
No. No, I think you've got an odd perspective on it. Do you meet actors a lot, don't you?
I think it's because I don't leave the house a lot. I think it's...
Are you a bit of a shut-in?
I'm a bit of a shut-in, yeah.
All right.
I don't...
That's going
to
work against
I don't go
you.
To a bar. I don't go to a, you know... And you meet a lot of people at work, and a lot of them you don't want to go out with.
Tell me about it, yeah.
Yeah.
So, this is where I think we're at. The problem is, okay. I think you've set the standards a little high.
Okay.
And?
Lower the standards.
Well, lower the standards a little bit, but keep them high for later on. You could lower the standards for a date, but keep them high for a relationship
okay.
or marriage. Right.
Okay.
So you say, okay, well, I'll go out to an event with them, but I'm not going to send them a selfie. Or maybe I'll send him a selfie, but I'm
but
not
But I won't
letting...
go... Yeah. Nice. I'll try to look a little more alluring.
Yeah, no, you're very alluring.
Good
woman.
Morning. Good morning. What's the problem? Why don't you like me? Good morning. This is what happens in the morning. Good morning.
But wait, it's the morning, so you've slept with him?
Yes.
Oh!
Maybe that's the problem. I'm too easy.
Interestingly, the audience applauded the idea.
Like,
yeah. Oh, easy. Oh, yeah.
Good job.
Now we got somewhere. Yeah. Even the Canadians are like, well, okay then. As we're in America.
Yeah, right.
Actually, that's not true. Canadians are wild.
Is that true?
Yeah. Have you ever been any filming up in Canada?
I have.
Wow. They get a little. Whoa. They
like
keep
that,
warm.
That Tim
yeah,
Horton.
They do. Tim Hortons?
Tim Hortons.
Yeah,
they like it.
Tim Hortons.
They like it.
It's like Dunkin' Donuts, but
it's
Canadian.
It's something. Yeah. It's the Canadian Dunkin' Donuts.
Can we say that
Can
tonight?
We say Dunkin' Donuts?
No, we can't.
No.
We have to deny that Dunkin' Donuts exists. I don't know.
What to do?
Yeah, we're out of time anyway.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That was quick. I like to touch you.
It's all right. I like it.
Okay, good.
All right, we gotta go. Sarah Paulson, everybody, we'll be right back.
If you're going to be in the Los Angeles area and would like to attend a taping of The Late Late Show with Craig Ferguson, please call 323-570-0059 or visit llstickets.com.
What did we learn on the show tonight, Greg?
The rain stopped suddenly, did you notice?
It's like the storm cleared up.
Yeah, the storm cleared right up. Robin, why don't you tell us who your friend is?
Hello, everyone. This is Mindy.
Mindy. Mindy, who works for the audience company that rallies the hobos together every day. Mindy, you put your friends in the audience.
I did.
Right down at the front where I could see them.
She drove me to work. Don't ask me.
You guys are just crazy perky. It's driving me nuts.
You like it.
You've renewed my faith. You've my heart's grown two sizes today.
Oh, good.
Gee willikers, Craig.
Hot dog, everybody. Good night. Say good night, everybody. Paulson, everybody. Sarah Paulson.
think I might have just got served there.
You sure did.
Did you serve me?
I did.
You look great, though.
Thank you.
I love your dress.
Thanks. I like your tie.
So you don't like the rest of it?
Nope.
I see. You only like the tie.
Just the tie.
I like the dress.
All right.
And I like everything else, too.
Oh, you...
I do. It gives the appearance of being see-through, but in fact, disappointingly isn't.
I don't think you'd be that excited if you really saw what was under there.
First of all, I think that's very self-deprecating.
That's true.
Yes.
Yeah,
I think I'd be reasonably excited.
You'd be like...
No, I'd be like, mm-hmm. Well done. Let's see where you're... Wow, look at those shoes. Like, get them up there.
Thank you.
Very nice indeed. I like a good shoe.
I like a good sparkly thing.
I like sparkly things too.
Yeah.
I've got a Peabody Award. But I do like sparkly things. You know, I should have mentioned that to Bishop Desmond Tutu when
you
he was
should.
Here. Yeah. Do you like sparkly things?
Yes, I do. Yeah.
He probably does, actually.
He does.
Yeah, yeah. Have you ever been to South Africa?
No, I think you asked me this last time I was here.
No way!
Yes, you did.
No way! That's not possible.
No, I think you did.
No, I think I didn't. What the hell, Sarah? Why are you being mean to me? Is it because of this part and your game changer thing where you're tough and in charge?
Very serious.
Yeah.
Intelligent and...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you watch the Oscars then?
I did watch the Oscars.
Were they great?
They were great.
Positive.
Yeah, I like it.
That's, where did you learn that?
I don't know. It's like a...
A thing?
Yeah, a thing I do. It's true. Sometimes I'll watch a movie or a play or be talking to a human, and if I don't like what they're saying, I'm like... Thumbs down, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Like...
I wish
you were
around.
You should have been around earlier. We did a silent movie. You would have fit right in.
I thought it was...
Where are you from?
You asked me that.
I did ask you that. Yes. See, exactly. I know exactly where you're from. It's a region.
Quiet. I'm going to answer the question now.
All right.
Do you cream?
Yeah, right there when you did that to my hand. Your move.
I was miming a checkmate.
Oh, were you? No.
Yeah.
Now, you were going to talk about where you're from.
I don't remember where I'm from.
Really?
No. I'm from Tampa, Florida.
I do remember now. Because it's near...
Sharky areas. We talked about
sharks.
That's
right, we talked about sharks. Yeah. But I don't want to talk about sharks.
Me neither. We did that.
Oh, that's gone. You ever been to Catalina?
Yes.
There's a lot of sharks around the other side of Catalina. You got to be careful about that. Great whites.
There are not.
Are there? Oh, yeah.
Great whites?
Oh, yeah.
California? Really? Am I dumb? I'm being an idiot.
No. Have you ever heard of the Farallon Islands? They're off the coast of...
What now?
I think it's Farallon they're called.
Farallon
Islands. Yeah, they're off the coast of San Francisco. They're about 15 miles out. Largest collection of great white sharks in the world. And the water's very murky. That's why you don't go filming them. And that's why you don't go near it. Because they just... You don't get any warning at all.
But you didn't go swimming there with them. You went swimming in...
The Bahamas.
The Bahamas.
Yeah.
In a cave.
You ever been to the Bahamas?
No.
Do you ever go, blah, to anyone?
I'm like, wah, wah, Bahamas.
Well, where do you go on vacation then if it's not anywhere tropical or sharky?
On vacation? I haven't been on vacation in a while. I live a very quiet life.
But you can still go on a vacation.
No, like a quiet, like sad life where I don't leave the house. I don't leave the house a lot. I watch a lot of reality television.
Do you watch House Hunters International?
I don't watch House Hunters. I watch The Housewives. I know, but also, really, is that terrible?
Yeah, these people aren't well. You shouldn't watch
well.
Them. I don't want to encourage that kind of thing.
But what about American Idol?
Them too.
I watch it and I sob. It's bizarre. It's weird.
Do you have a singing voice?
No. Ooh. Would you like to hear it? Hey.
You're going to Hollywood! That was pretty. That was,
thank you.
Know.
Sad.
No, no. I just think you made the right choice for your wife. No, it was good. I liked your earrings. They're
you
very.
Do?
Yeah, they're bold.
They are kind of bold,
yeah,
aren't they?
Yeah, they are. Did they hurt your ears? Have you got pierced ears?
Do you want to try one on?
Well, are they pierced ears?
No. Oh, yes, they are. But we could kind of hook it in the little bottom part of your
ear. I got a pierced ear.
Oh.
But I you can't do. We can't do that.
Why not?
No, we can't do that.
I think you look really good in a dress.
When have you seen
me
in a dress?
I saw you. You did a skit on this show where you were Sarah Palin and you wore a sort of dress outfit, a red outfit and a wig. And I thought
that wasn't on the show.
Yes, it was.
No, that was just something we were doing.
Nope. No.
We're out of time.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, so.
This was great.
Yeah, it was kind of.
Kind of like, hey, yeah.
So I'm thinking, what do you fancy? Awkward pause? You want to go for the mouth organ? Although I don't know about that tonight. Or do you want to go for the big cash prize?
I'm going to go for the big cash prize.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
I thought you might.
You did, right?
Yeah. That's why I said we're done about 5 minutes before we're done. To give you time.
Yeah.
See what I'm doing? Okay. I got it. What time is the show to start?
It's time for the big
$50. Hey, you don't touch it till you earn it. And also the money. The $50 in quarters in a bag with a dollar sign on it.
Okay.
Just like the burglars use. Right?
Yep.
Two ways to win. You can either answer a question or you can guess what's in my box. Here's how that works.
In your box?
Yes, yes.
You have a box?
You bet I do.
Oh.
Yeah. You don't know about that?
No.
Right. Yeah, it could be. I imagine a box in my head, but I don't know what's in it. Only Jeff knows what's in it. So you try and guess what's in it, and if you're right, Jeff will tell us, and if you're wrong, something awful will happen. When I say happen, I mean happen. Something awful
something
will
awful happen. I love it when something awful happens. I do, happen.
Yeah.
And then what is the other option? If I don't guess what's in your box, there's something else? Or was that the whole
thing? No, this is...
Okay, oh, don't God. Yell at me. Okay, what's in your... what's in your box?
Well, you want to play guess what's in the box?
Yeah.
All right. Jeff, I'm imagining a box. Do you feel the box, Jeff?
Mm-hmm.
Jeff feels the box.
Mm-hmm.
Jeff. Okay, there's something in the box. Do you want to take a guess?
What's in the box?
Mm-hmm.
And it's a thought or it's an actual item?
I don't know. Only Jeff knows.
What's in the box? Mm-hmm. A crow.
I can hear some scuffling. Jeff, what is in the box?
We would have accepted cream. A crow is the correct answer.
The correct answer is $50. Sarah Paulson, everybody, where we're right. Mercy Me, Marlene did it. It's in theatres October the 21st. Please welcome Sarah Paulson, everybody. Sarah Paulson. Hello, Sarah.
Yes.
Before we talk about giraffes, may I say how utterly charming your dress looks.
Really? I don't look like an Easter egg?
Not at all. You look wonderful. It has a certain... No, I mean this in a very nice way. It's a sort of retro quality about it, kind of...
A certain what?
Retro. Like a kind
of... Like old-timey.
Yes. Like a vintage-y thing. Is it a vintage dress?
No.
It's brand new?
Yeah, it's brand new.
But they made it look old?
Yes.
A bit like what they do with me here.
Yes.
Yeah. How are you? I was only saying that about giraffes. You don't.
Yeah, I don't know about giraffes.
Right. We'll have to pixelate what you just said.
That's good. I look better that way.
No, no, no. Yeah. You don't know anything about giraffes?
No, they're very tall.
Well, I think we all knew that. Yeah. That's not going to make... It's not like, ooh, TMZ, guess what, you know.
Oh, Craig.
Yeah. Are you all right, Julie?
I'm okay. I'm nervous.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Well, you mustn't be nervous.
My palms are a little bit wet.
No, it's fine. There you go. Help yourself. No. That's a, you know that a giraffe's tongue is 18 inches long?
I have a long tongue.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
I have two, actually. I do. I have a very long tongue. Can you touch your nose with your tongue?
I can.
So can I. Wait.
I did it.
I know, but they're applauding touching your nose with your tongue.
It's a special skill.
Is it? Is it like this?
Now you're all wet.
Yeah, I know. I'm just going to leave it there like that because it's attractive.
Well...
No, I know. No. Do you like to go to zoos then and go and see animals?
I do, but then I get a little, you know, sad for the animals.
Zoos. Yeah. Yeah. Well, you should go to good zoos, you know. The,
oh, a good zoo is somehow better because they're not actually trapped behind bars at a good zoo?
Well, then, why don't you go on safari then? Go on a safari.
Because I don't like airplanes, and in order to get to the safari place in the world, I have to get on a giant plane.
Well, yeah, well, you're, that's going to work against you. That's a shame. You get, were you frightened of flying?
Yeah, I don't like it.
No, I know what you mean. I actually I was terrified of flying. I got my pilot's license.
But does that work, really?
Not really.
No, I don't think it does.
But luckily, it makes you very, very busy for a long time while you study to be a pilot. And then at the end of it, you go, well, now I'm just frightened and educated.
Can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
What's with the weird puppet that's backstage? No, there's like a weird horse puppet.
Oh, that's not a horse puppet, Sarah. Sarah, that's not a horse puppet. That's my special friend who sometimes comes to visit me. He's out of the door!
Amazing.
Yeah, it's amazing. Now, that is, well done. That is the actual horse from the movie Secretary. using science, they made it look him look a little faster in the movie, but that's the actual horse from the movie. Do you like horse riding?
What?
Do you like horse riding?
Oh, I thought you said horse fighting.
Do you like horse fighting? I didn't know they had that, but I'm
they
in.
Do.
Yeah, yeah.
Me too.
Click, 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 click. No, I wouldn't. Horses wouldn't fight. Oh, they're lovely animals.
They frighten me.
Horse?
Yeah, everything's.
How are you going to get around? You're frightened of horses and you're frightened of airplanes.
It's
how do you
true.
Get anywhere?
I don't know. I don't leave the house a lot. This is a big day for me.
Really?
This was a big, big outing.
Are you a shut in?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
That's actually a disease.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I know. Thanks for bringing it up in that.
Well,
way. Yeah, that's
nice. I didn't actually bring it up.
No, I did. But you sort of like you know, brought it into this whole other painful place. Yeah.
Well, it's not that painful for
you, know
you
I mean?
Obviously, because you're out. And so you're doing well. You're on your way to recovery. Soon you can go to a place with real windows.
You're funny.
Oh, I wish I was. So you live in Los Angeles then?
I do. Yeah. Wow, am I boring you?
No, I was just thinking, where are you from?
Oh, I was born in Tampa, Florida, but I lived in New York City since I was 5 years old.
Oh.
But now I've been out here for a while. And isn't that fascinating?
No. Yeah, a little.
Not so much. No.
Oh, not
no,
really.
Not
no, it's
no.
quite fascinating.
Yeah,
it is. It's fascinating.
It
do
is.
You do you enjoy the surfing? Do you like surfing in California?
No, because you know what?
What?
I'm afraid of sharks.
Really?
Yeah.
But I mean, that's legitimate, though. That is a legitimate fear. I mean, I've swum with sharks.
Why would you do that?
Because I'm an idiot. I went in the water during Shark Week on another channel.
Why would you do that?
Because they asked me to, and I sometimes think girls find you attractive if you do stupid things like that.
That is
sometimes.
True. Yes,
right,
true.
Right. So
yeah.
I was swimming with these sharks, and the sharks were coming over, and they were like, oh. And I thought, if that shark wanted to hurt me, it could do it very easily.
You were not in a cage? You were just down?
No. We... In the shark diving world, cages, if you forgive me.
They're for
lingonberry.
Exactly.
Yeah. Well, what? You have a picture of what? Me diving with sharks?
Yeah.
Oh, let me see it. Look at that. That's me diving with sharks. I didn't know you had that. That's kind of creepy that you keep that. Why do you keep that?
He keeps it in his wallet and looks at it.
He does, like, yeah. Why did you forsake me, my toothy beauties? Why?
We're out of time.
Oh, awkward God. Pause. Awkward and it goes pause. Yeah, it goes fast.
Right, awkward pause.
Awkward pause.
Mouth organ.
What?
Mouth organ.
Mouth organ.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Or?
I'm going to go mouth organ.
No, wait.
Oh.
What about well, big cash prize?
Yeah, but why would someone go for big cash prize when there's a mouth organ category?
Well, but your tongue, you should go for mouth organ with a tongue like that, okay. I think. You ready?
Okay.
No, you take it out of the box. You know, blowing the box is a completely different skill. Innuendo free, Jeff! Innuendo free! You all right? You ready?
Yeah.
All right, can you play?
Nope.
Well, I'm going to teach you.
Okay.
All right. Put your lips together like a little Percy set, like that. Now blow.
That's what he said.
Yeah. Come on now.
Okay.
Jeff? Me. Again.
I was the one who encouraged. Oh,
I know. Sarah Paulson, everybody! Sarah Paulson! You look sensational. I asked you to tone it down. You look great.
Didn't oblige.
No, you just, you brought it all. You're like,
I'm sparkly.
You are sparkly, but it's got the sheen
sheer,
and then the see-through.
Uh-huh.
But the see-through, but there seems to be something blocking my x-ray vision all the way through.
That's how it's designed, see?
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know. It'd be good, because if it was completely see-through, then you've got the
then you'd be like, I just want to see.
See? I just want to see.
I'm just seeing.
Just seeing if they're
I'm
the same size.
Just seeing the same size.
Which, of course, they're not.
They're not.
Of course not.
No.
Should I?
Yes.
Okay.
Woo! That would be the most action I've had in a long time.
Oh, yeah. You know what?
It's
not
true.
Believing you.
It's
not
true.
Believing you. No.
Yes.
Really?
100% true.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh, I think you're telling me.
I swear to God.
Really?
I do.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Maybe I should try to fix you up with
you
somebody.
You should.
What are you looking for?
That's the problem. I don't know.
I see. Picky,
I don't
picky.
Know. I'm picky.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is a good chat, I think we're having.
I think we're having a good time.
By
yeah.
the way, has everyone seen what's under there?
My pants?
No. The zebra situation.
You've the zebra, these?
Check it out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. No? No?
No, don't hurt my nipples.
Oh.
I, because, you know, I'm...
Sensitive.
Are you into S&M? I'm not really.
That's a good segue.
I'm just saying. Are you?
Nuts,
do you like a little
nuts?
Bit of... Mm? A little bit? Just a little bit. Just a little bit of...
Like a hair pull is good.
We both went a little too far there, didn't we? Because I was like, oh, man, that one landed.
Yeah.
Boom. I was like, hey, well, I think the movie's doing okay.
I think
Good
it's
Lord.
Doing all right. A lot of Oscar numbers.
Yeah, yeah. Are you going to get an Oscar for this?
Me personally?
Yeah.
I think I am.
I think they're going to send you
I think they're going to send me one.
I'll probably send you one.
Would you?
Yeah, I've got a couple
nice.
Lying around. You can have mine for that I got for...
What was that movie that you were talking
Shakespeare in Love. Yeah.
Yeah, you were really good in that.
I was great. I ran everywhere in those big trousers.
No one even knew it was you.
They didn't.
No one knew it was
that's
you.
Makeup.
That's the power of great acting.
I know. That was. I was acting.
You were so acty good.
Acty good.
You were so good acty. You were so
you think actors would be taken as seriously if we called it pretending?
I know.
Like, and the Oscar for best pretending is...
And the Oscar for best lying, because that's really what it is.
Lying and pretending.
Best lying and pretending, yeah.
Yeah, go to my ex. So, but you play a bad lady.
I know. She's not very nice,
no,
my lady.
No, she's horrible.
It came rather easily to me.
No, you're lovely. I think you're
Thank
very
you.
Lovely. I find you very attractive.
Oh, well, that's so good.
Yes.
I find that good.
Really, it's encouraging.
No, I do. It's encouraging. It means there's hope for me yet.
Why, because a creepy guy on late night TV finds you attractive?
I could just, yeah.
Yeah,
I,
well, it's a start.
Listen, we all have to start somewhere.
Yes.
Late night douche.
Late night douche.
Check. He likes you. A late night douche.
Yeah, I do like you, though. You're lovely. Are you going to the Oscars?
I am going to go.
Are you going to wear a sparkly dress?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Are you going with anyone?
No, they're only giving me one ticket.
What?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, what the God? Really?
Yeah, they give you one ticket when the movie is nominated, but you don't have an individual nomination.
All right, so where are you going to be sitting? Down the front?
I'm probably going to be, in the nosebleed section.
I wondered who sat up there, actually, whenever I watched them. I was like, who would sit up there?
Yeah.
You're going to go?
I am going to go.
Well, good for you.
Yeah,
the movie's probably going to win at least something.
I think it's going to win a couple things. Have you seen it?
Oh, many times.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, it's right there. I'll be honest with you. Yeah. I heard about it, and I know it's a tough movie. And I gotta be in the right place to watch movies like that. I will see it.
I just sort of feel like you gotta put your big boy panties on and watch a good movie.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Make a fair
I'm
point.
Just saying.
No, you're right.
He agrees.
You're right.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, the horse is...
The horse is nodding away.
He sees everything.
There's nothing he doesn't miss.
Well...
Oh, no.
What do you...
What is... Okay.
Do you want to go to the Oscars with Sarah?
Is it all right if I don't really want him to come with me?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I think I'm gonna, you know.
She doesn't
care. I only get
you.
One ticket.
Yeah, she's only got one ticket. So the three of
the
you
three
couldn't
of, yeah,
go,
exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
They're awing now. They hate you because you were into the horse. But it's not a real horse.
It's okay. They can hear me.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's
People
fine.
Get carried away.
Yeah,
so what else? American Horror Story. How's that going?
That's good. It's good.
That's a weird show.
It's a weird show, and it's scary, and it's over now. So the season is over. And I am the supreme, and that's all that matters.
Yeah, but you're doing more, right?
Well, I hope I'm in... yes, but I'm just saying that season is over, and you win the game by being crowned supreme, which...
What was the weird one? I think it was in the first season.
Yeah.
When you guys were in the asylum?
That's the second season.
Second season, all right. So when you're in the asylum, and you all start singing?
Oh, yeah, with the name game.
The name game?
Judy, Boo Boo.
That's
fun.
Some of the weird crikey I've seen on TV. And listen... That's coming from you.
Yeah.
I'm like, you know, there's
What's
my skeleton,
this, by the
there's
way?
My real fire, there's my not a real horse, and I'm looking at your show going, no! Oh!
I know, it was bizarre.
Yeah.
And we had a chronic masturbator on the show also. I'm just saying, well, we did. And it was in the name game sequence. He was over there
So can't do that!
Oh, I can't.
You are a racist, man. You are a racist.
I can't do that at all?
You can't.
What
does
it even mean?
She can't.
What does it mean?
She can't mime masturbation on network television?
It's a natural act.
Is it?
I think so.
Okay. No, absolutely not. They're saying, absolutely not.
Okay, so then, you know, well then what? That gets just cut out?
It's live.
It's live.
Yeah. So I guess they'll just pixelate you.
Oh. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a little, flag.
Yeah. Ever been a little wah wah?
Wah 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 wah. Yeah.
No, that's good.
Yeah.
You shot it in New Orleans, though, didn't you?
We shot in New Orleans, which
is
the greatest city in the world.
I love that. I got a couple of tattoos last time I was there.
You did. I've got some tattoos, but I didn't get one in New Orleans, which means I didn't do it right, I guess.
Nah. You got to go back. There's a great tattoo place there called Electric Ladyland.
Oh.
Yeah. It's crazy.
It's a tattoo parlor.
Doesn't really sound like a tattoo parlor. Yeah.
Electric Ladyland. I think something else has happened in Electric Ladyland.
No, it's fine. And ask for Ed. Ed will give you,
Really? That's what you want in a tattoo? Oh, yeah, Ed.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
No,
what did you get done there?
Well, I got my kids' names up here, and I got something else over here.
There's some big Crikey. Lady over there, right? Tattooed on your
I arm. Wish.
Oh, can she say that?
Can I not say
that? Come on. Oh, come on, man.
You're a racist.
You're a racist, man. Thank you, baby. Anyway, we're out of time.
All right, well, that's...
Are you going to do more of these? That's a proper grown-up movies. That's like, you know...
Yeah, I mean, I feel like these are the things you want to be doing.
Yeah, yeah. Well, obviously, if you can't make Lenny
if
the Wonder Dog...
If you can't make Lenny the Wonder Dog, you hope you're in 12 Years a Slave.
Yeah, that's a long, long... See, from this movie here to Lenny the Wonder Dog over here...
I think it's actually more like...
Yeah, it's more over there, yeah. Aw, God bless them.
Yeah.
I know.
I know, me too.
I wonder what that dog's doing now.
Something.
Cable, probably. Yeah,
I've got his own show.
Yeah, somewhere. A reality show. Yeah, yeah, that's right. House Hunters International or something. Do you watch House Hunters International?
I don't, but I feel like
oh,
I need to
you
start.
You gotta start.
Why? What's
well,
the
because
big?
It's so mad. It's like, you know, you get these like this couple. It's like, you know, Charles and Susan are tired of their busy life in Toronto, so they're going to war-torn Kosovo. You know, I think if these Canadians going to like really dangerous places going, this is lovely. I think we'll take this one.
We're sorry.
Yeah, it really makes me laugh. And then it's like they pretend it's 3 months later and they've done the place up and oh, it's hilarious.
My new great house in war-torn Kosovo.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, I've been to Kosovo.
No.
Boo. No, don't do that.
Oh, no, it's great.
Yeah, no, it's look, they're doing their best.
They are.
Yeah. Well, we're out of time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, awkward pause?
Yeah.
Great. Would you mind not mimicking the act of masturbation?
I can't do this either?
No. What about if you masturbate like this?
Yeah!
That's okay? Okay.
You're a racist.
You're a racist, man.
You're out.
Yeah, good to get.
I'm done with you.
Yeah, she's done with you. Sarah Paulson, everybody. We're right back. Just in case you thought this was the weirdest show on television. That was a woman singing harmony with her own head. Sarah Paulson, everybody, Sarah Paulson.
Tearing.
Why was I making you? I wasn't
I
making
know, you
laugh.
You were really making me laugh.
Really?
I was watching you do this out here, but back there.
Oh, what? But when I was doing the thing about you yeah. smelling like a clean bathroom.
Which I have to agree with you. Nobody ever wants to hear anything but that.
Well, I think that's a nice compliment. You smell great, and it was the first thing that came into my head. Wasn't like, the first thing that came into my head, but it was the sort of.
You don't smell like poo.
I want
you to know you don't smell like poo.
Well, that's a relief because normally I do.
I know. I know.
Not really. Just I'm getting older, so now I smell like wee wee and vitamins. That's what I'm going for.
Good.
How are you? You look great.
Thank you.
It's nice you've only got one head. It's so pretty. You don't want two of them though.
Yeah, you know, I do prefer walking around with just one.
Yeah, I think it's probably better.
It's, probably
it's getting
better.
Very weird, that show. It started off weird, and then you're just, what the? Ay, caramba!
That means you're going to get a little flag right there. It's like, bleep, bleep, when you just did that?
That's the noise I make when I go into the future. Do you think time travel will be possible? Mononimo?
Yeah. Minahonima.
Oh, I do like you. All right. No, seriously, do you think time travel is possible? Come on, given the facts.
I'm gonna say no.
Why? Because that's what you think.
Because that's what I think.
Right, okay.
I mean, well,
I wish it would be.
I don't think it's possible. Unless you can travel faster than the speed of light.
Because also, then why would he look like that if it was possible? meaning, wouldn't he have time traveled to now and sort of not been a skeleton?
I don't know. Let's ask him, Jeff.
What the hell, man? What do you
think? Yeah, I don't know.
You know what I mean. Do you kind of know what I mean? You don't.
Not really. Okay. I think you were being a little judgmental about my bony friend.
That's my way.
That's his preferred look.
He should try a little harder.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Have you ever been to Australia?
No.
Oh, it's great.
It takes too long to get there on the airplane. Not for
Australians. They're born there. They're like, we're already here. We might as well enjoy it.
I like Vegemite.
Oh, that's what they have, Vegemite.
They
delicious.
Like Vegemite.
No, it's delicious.
It's not. It's like a vitamin powder on a piece of toast, right?
Yes!
Yeah. Disgusting.
No. It's nice. It's nice. It's really good. And they...
Texturally, it would not be pleasing.
No, it's all right.
It's not like briny.
Do that thing again. Yeah. That was good. Yeah.
Briny.
Yeah.
You know what I mean by briny?
Yeah. A little bit. You kind of like...
Granularly.
Are you a vegetarian?
Good. That was well done.
Yeah.
I am trying to be.
Me too.
I've stopped the red meat, but I can't get away from the chicken and the turkey because I don't eat...
You'll never escape from us!
Well, there, you know, I don't know what else to eat besides, you know, I can't do the vegetables. A lot of vegetables give me trouble.
Oh, my Lord. I've been vegan for 3 weeks, except on Saturday I had a steak.
Yeah. That's the only way to do it.
I went crazy on Saturday. I was like...
I've been more successful than you. But abstaining from the meat eating.
No, I'm back off again. That's like one piece of meat in a month. It's not a lot.
But if you're vegan, you have to start.
Well, I'm back to being a vegan. That old vegan me is gone.
But it's day one now, you know? Like, you don't just get... Yeah. It's not retroactive. You have to
No,
start
you can't with... bank it. That's true. No, I'm back at the beginning again.
What do you feel about crustaceans? Do you eat those?
No, I would never eat them anyway, though.
I think it's so vile eating a crustacean.
I'm not for them. No,
well,
no.
Because you have to crack open... Like, you're essentially cracking them and then fishing out their insides, and lobsters poop in themselves, and then you eat it. It's disgusting.
Well, wait a minute. They poop in themselves. That's pretty disgusting.
It's disgusting, and some people think it's the...
What do you mean they poop in themselves? That doesn't make
sense.
Listen,
all I know is that people will offer up a bit of lobster, and it's the inside of lobster, and there's a trail, and they're like, well, that's the lobster poop. And then people are like, and they just go right for it. I just think it's... Come on.
What people are we talking about here?
I don't think I've made it up. I've seen people talk about the lobster.
Listen, I don't eat... A lobster to me is a big underwater bug. I'm not eating it.
It's a roach. They're the roaches of the sea.
Yeah, I agree. And you know they mate for life?
Well, that's one good thing they have going for them. That's a nice quality. I'm going to find me a good lobster.
No.
I'm getting me on the lobster train.
No. Yeah. I only eat animals that are promiscuous.
Yeah.
It got weird.
I liked it. Well, it's only because I feel like I'm not going to see you ever again.
What are you talking about?
Well, because you're not going to be here, so I can't see you here. When am I going to see you?
Oh, I'll turn up somewhere.
I don't think that's true.
I hope it is.
Nope.
You know, that's it?
That's your last day on Earth, Chris.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
You'd think someone would have called.
Good. So good.
Here, it's probably for you.
Hello.
It's a turkey, I think. Yeah.
I don't. It's a turkey.
Huh?
What?
It's a turkey. I found you. You better watch your back.
Good night. I got nervous.
Well, you mustn't be nervous.
It's like that movie When a Stranger Calls or something. When the turkey calls.
When the turkey calls?
I don't like when the turkey calls.
Listen, you're the one that's making a strange TV show now. I mean, you're the one that's, a turkey calling up on a late night talk show, that's nothing to what you got going on.
Yeah, but, you know, when you're shooting the thing, it's, you know, you're not really scared because there's a guy with his pants, like, half fallen off his body with the boom mic over you, and you're looking at other
turning me on now.
You're looking at other actors. You know you're pretending.
Yeah, pretending's fun, though, isn't it?
Yeah, I pretend, you know, I pretend to be a two-headed lady with two very distinct personalities.
Yeah, I know. You're good at it. You're good at pretending is
Thank
what I'm
you.
Saying. You're really good at pretending.
Thank you.
No, you're, I mean, really.
Yeah, like I'm pretending to have a great time.
Oh, stop. See, I knew. I knew you were going to do it. I knew.
You set me up. You're like, thank you.
I know, I know. It's my own fault. It's my own fault.
You walked right into it.
No, you were just viciously cut me down.
And I ran with it.
Yeah, you cut me down.
Ran all the way to the finish line. Yeah. I don't know who this is, but she is crazy.
Well, that's a third head you got going on there. We have to take a break.
Why?
Because I feel that we should see other people. We'll be right back, everybody. We'll be right back.
Now I'm like, anybody? Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, hey. Just talking.
Nothing. I have a lot of cartilage.
Wow, what a really weird. You have a weird nose.
I do. Like, I can, this is, I'm going to get in so much trouble with this because it's hideous. Yeah, you can smush it. You can pull it.
It's adorable.
It's weird. It's a weird.
Can I touch it?
You can.
All right. We want to smell it first?
Yeah.
You want to use, this is my clicking finger. You want to use the other one? All right. Because this one,
all
right.
You're like.
No. You went too far. Is that a problem?
Yeah. Hey, you like that stinky finger?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Oh, see, that's lovely. That's really very nice. Yeah.
Does that mean I have too much cartilage or too little cartilage?
I don't give a rat's ass. I'm not a doctor. It's just adorable.
To the left, more to the left.
Well, what?
Thank you.
Hold on.
Oh.
Hold on. Okay. I don't go rushing in there. You want to get it right.
That's what he said.
So. That's it, right?
Yeah, right there.
All right, now. Do you want me to move it or just touch
Definitely
it?
Don't move it.
All right. Just touch it?
Yeah, just.
How long do I have to do this?
That was really fun.
That was fun. Wasn't
it? I like doing that.
Yeah, I know. I know some other. Never mind. Ah.
Boom.
We're done.
That was me playing the percussion instrument of some kind. No, anyway.
I think I might have
you
one.
Do?
Yeah, well, I've got a rusty trombone. You want to see that?
Yeah. Sure do.
There you go.
Yeah. That was good.
You got to show it if you want to see it. All right, well, we're out of time.
We are?
Yeah. Are you sad? Are you
I
worried?
Don't like it. I really don't.
Well, we'll be fine.
I know, but I only ever see you when I come here, and it's not enough for me.
I see. Well, where would you like to meet? Sometime in the future?
Yes, sometime in the future.
All right.
That'd be great.
I'm under a bed in the future, apparently. Yeah.
I'm being chased by a wild turkey, so it should, you know, we should be all right.
Join me under the bed, why don't you? Where turkeys are not allowed.
Bing.
Little gentler.
Yeah.
Not a chew toy. Yeah.
Someone's not doing it right then. Yeah. You know? Do you know what I mean?
You're so naughty.
I am.
We gotta go.
Okay, well then let's go. Wrap it up. It's your job to do that.
Sarah Paulson, everybody. We'll be right back. Picture of me dressed as a banana you had there? Did you keep that lying around?
Yeah.
That's not creepy. My next guest is a very beautiful actress. She stars in American Horror Story Asylum.
Asylum.
Yeah, asylum. Asylum.
It premieres Wednesday on the FX channel. Please welcome the adorable Sarah Paulson, everybody. Sarah Paulson.
Oh, Sarah. Wait. Sarah, what's this?
Goldblum gave it to me on my way out.
You're kidding me.
No.
What a jerk. I gave him that.
He wasn't really impressed with it. It's kind of tiny.
It's not really just about regular size, isn't it? All right. You don't like crab apples, then?
I don't know. I sort of weirdly want to attack. Can I see your cup? Can I see your cup?
Oh, my cup? Yeah.
I just kind of want to, like, hang it here. Is that weird?
No, that's all right. You can do that.
How about in here?
Yeah, anywhere you want it, baby. Hey! Whoa, that's now I have to go dunking for this. Apple-y. Tasty. Yeah, no, it's nice. How are you? You look great.
Thank you.
I mean, really nice. Like,
thank you.
Yeah, and your hair's a lovely color.
This is real.
Oh, so the other time
the
you
other
were here.
The other thing was not real.
I see. Yeah. Uh-huh. It looked like the other time you had a lot of lemon juice and sunshine.
Yes, but no, just a lot of bleach and...
Well, it's lovely, though. You should go with this. It looks very
nice. Thank you. I'm going to do it.
You look very romantic.
I do.
Yeah.
I do.
You really want to do this?
I do.
All right.
Is that weird?
Well, no, I'm not. No! Oh. Hey! We'll do it again, though.
Okay.
That's your kissing face?
Yes, totally.
You're kidding me?
Yeah,
that's
no.
your kissing face?
Yeah, it's like
do you
that.
Want, we should have a replay
okay.
of this, because
yeah,
you should know what okay. your kissing face looks like. Do you have a... do your kissing
okay.
face... Right? Now, when you're going to kiss somebody, this is what they see. Play it back. Terrible. You should look right on the kissing. Oh, never mind.
I think that probably good. Answers why I'm single.
Well, look, yeah. here's my kissing face.
Okay.
Do you think?
I like it.
Have you ever been talking to someone, like, and you don't know that their kissing face is going to come to you?
No.
And then they start doing their kissing
yeah,
face,
and you're
like,
whoa. Hey, no.
Yeah.
I don't want to see it.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah,
is that like the talking, and then the head goes to the
yeah,
side,
and
you're
like,
whoa.
I thought we were just chatting.
Right, right. And then, have you ever, I found myself in that situation.
Well, that's why you're married, so.
Yeah, I guess, yeah. So, how are things anyway? This scary thing, the horror.
You look very trim. Do you know that you're very trim?
I'm dangerously manorexic.
Oh, are you? What are your tips? Do you have any tips?
No,
for
what, losing weight? Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you look like you're wearing your dad's suit. You know what I mean? Like,
really?
Like, nice and big around your neck.
Oh, you're such fun. I'd forgotten. Yeah. I hadn't really
forgotten.
No.
It's like right here, always. No,
always. Right in my frontal lobes.
Sure. That's where I like to live.
So, no! Well, okay, maybe a little bit. So the show.
Yeah, the freak. I like this.
You like that? You do that in the show?
I do.
I can't wait to see it. And people enjoy this.
They do.
All right, that's great.
They find it scary.
It's a very scary show.
Much like this.
No, you know.
No.
You think that's scary?
Really, it's great?
Yeah.
Good.
I can handle it.
Ooh.
I think you know where. No, that's scary. Yeah. What happens in the show? Do you go nuts in an asylum and shoot up the joint or something?
I don't go nuts, but a lot of things are done to me. Horrible things.
Is this like a 50 Shades of Grey thing we're talking about?
No. Happens in that. I don't know. I'm like an idiot.
You know, I read a little bit of it. I gotta say, pretty good.
Really?
No. The writing, I'm like, come on, this is done with a kid and a crayon. But then some of the ideas, I was like, oh, wow, well, give that a shot.
It's S&M-y, yes?
A little S&M-y, yeah, but low grade, you know. Not anything big.
Not the tough stuff.
No, not the hardcore, you
not
know.
Not the stuff that really matters.
Yeah. Well, do you have any sexual perversions, or are you... well, not that I'm saying it's a perversion. Do you have any peculiar sexual appetites? Do you like to dress up as a bee or something like that when you have sex? You don't like bees? I thought everyone loved bees.
I'm afraid of bees.
Really?
Yeah, I've never been stung. knocking on wood in case it happens.
You think there are bees here?
There might be.
There could be bees.
Listen, you have a weird high secretariat, but you've got a horse in here. This is supposed to be your living room of sorts, right? It's a little weird.
Is that, do you think that's the concept here? This is my living room?
Yeah, and you've forgotten to decorate the entire area.
No, I think it's a kind of a loft apartment where a creepy guy lives with his appliances.
With a horse.
A horse? His appliance.
What is with the rhinoceros? I don't know.
Well, you know, no, we've never quite figured it out.
She just wants to be there.
Yeah, Sandra. She's there, and, you know, it's the... Okay. I think what happens is every now and again, see that bamboo there?
The bamboo?
Yeah, the bamboo. You're the bamboo next to the pitch. Are you making fun of my accent?
I really am. I'm sorry.
What the hell?
Well, bamboo is weird, because it's bamboo.
Oh, bamboo.
Bamboo.
Oh, bamboo. Oh, da-da-da.
Yo, it's bamboo.
Bamboo.
Yo,
it's bamboo.
Yo,
bamboo.
Yo, bamboo. Yo, bamboo.
Where's your accent from?
Tampa, Florida. Bamboo.
Bamboo. Bamboo. Boo. What did it say? Bamboo in Tampa, Florida. Hold diddly old dong ding dong honey boo boo. Yeah.
I was going to say honey boo boo.
Well,
I didn't, because I thought, you know, that might not be your cup of tea.
Well, honey boo boo? Have you watched that show?
I have, yeah.
It's quite surprising.
It is.
You know, you think, oh, this is terrible. But actually, these people seem rather lovely, I think. No, don't you think?
I don't.
You don't?
No, I find them fascinating and terrifying.
You make American Horror Story and you think that they're terrifying? Ooh, yeah. What, do they frighten you in
what
way?
Well, that little kid, she's funny, man.
Yeah, very precocious, child.
What does she say? What's that thing she says?
Ding dong. I don't know. I haven't watched. I like when you do that. See when you do that and then do the kissing face? That's gold, girl.
Gold, man. Yeah.
We're out of time. Do you want a piece of fruit? Oh, you already got the crab apple, but you dunked it in.
No, but that was Goldblum's crab apple. That
all right, you want another piece of fruit?
I do.
I got one of them midget pineapples. Sorry, little people pineapples here. Do you want to try those?
Do you want me to try that?
Yeah, I do.
You do?
Okay. Yeah.
I'll do what you'd like then, Craig.
Well, okay.
Two of them. Bang-a-bang-dong, ding-dong-dong.
Don't do that. What are you? Stop it. What are you, 5 years old?
Yes.
Stop it. What about that?
This
you want one
weird.
Of these? Yeah.
This is very weird. This is like a football or like a thing.
What kind of thing are we talking about?
It could be a thing.
A sexy thing?
A sexy thing.
I've done a lot of weird sexy things, but I never got any near anything like this.
You ought to try it. It's really awesome.
All right, let's go. Sarah Paulson, everybody. We'll be right back.
Can I ask what Shelley did? I assume you were punishing her for something.
Shelley was brought to us, having been given the preposterous diagnosis by a psychiatrist, comparing her to a wood nymph.
You mean a nymphomania?
Just more nonsense from the charlatans. That young woman is a victim of her own lust. There's no other name for it. Mental illness is the fashionable explanation for sin.